94.7, a Friday afternoon, the 4th day of March 2022, 25 minutes after 2. Asempai FM, Sony, me need your say, Bonso. Let me thank the production team, the team that has made this possible. Dominic, Kisi, Iyabua, Nana, Chumberema, Jackson, Osei, Intiamua, Eric, Opare, popularly known as DJ Yeo, and a Queen Star, a Japan. They make up the production team of Ekosiise. Of course, with support from Omanhene, Kwabena Asante. Let me announce, sir, he's been away for a while. And Nyamiadom, Omanhene Abekan, said, me hear some segment, no, Ebebremo. But before that, let me thank our affiliate radio stations from Salaga to BBN. In the Yawakan FM in Salaga 85.7, Storm in Sunyane 101.9, and in Aswo Ewo Japekrom 101.5, Iriase FM Owenchi, Royal FM Owenchi, PZ Radio, Ewo Boase, Cruise FM Akomadan, Time FM Ofenso, Adansia FM, Asante Achemagogo, Bankam Radio, Ewo Jokwa, Afima Radio, Koforidia, Aseda FM, Sekendi Takrade, Ochiami FM, BBN, Neje FM, Ejura, and a Today's Radio, Enso Wo Ejura. And Afi Kesmi Radio, 107.1, Ewo Tamale, the Northern Regional Capital. And then so, Medi Aseda Shron Kobema, Yen Affiliate Waman on it. In Tisawuko, US of A, we have a number of affiliate radio stations there. IFI in Jumediene Live, Golden Radio, for example, Ewo Worcester, Hope for Life Radio, Ewo Virginia, stations Ewo New York, Ebiwa Maryland, Ebiwa Chicago, Omunyina FI Ekosiise Live. Miyana Munyina say both traditional and online radio stations abroad. Uko United Kingdom Unswa, Abawa Radio, Amansan Radio, Golden Beat Radio, Naspa Radio, and a Winners FM, Omunyina FI Ekosiise Live. Sankofa Radio with Stuttgart in Germany. GL Radio Online, Ewa China. GL Radio Online, Ewa China. And Ghana from what China, you know, Yachiamo Sonko, Emma Munina Kwaba, Edemoba, Ekosiise So, Ebio. Enra Meditujia said, you can listen to us on a number of other platforms. In TBA, BBA, one access to your radio channels, no, a ding amount, Unya Asempa 94.7, and I say any of our affiliate radio stations are. We're on Facebook, Asempa 94.7 FM, on YouTube Live, Asempa 94.7 FM, Multi TV Box, and so radio channel, Ubetimi Etien, HD Plus Decoder, and so radio channel. AdomOnline.com/radio who download the AdomOnline.com app now and on Subitmetier also from Apple Store, Huawei App Gallery, and a Google Play Store. And I feel okay, Google, and also Ubitimi Etier. And this is something that said you don't have to miss out on any of the actions here on the show. And if you want to me Etier in real time after the show, you can always go back and download the podcast. AdomOnline.com/podcast. Wait, my download the Ekosiise podcast. AdomOnline.com. So you can go and play it back and listen. Spotify, Apple Podcast. You just have to type Multimedia Ghana and then search Asempa FM or Ekosiise Ubenya Shui. Google Podcast on YouTube and then tune in. And so Ubetimi Etie. And we are doing everything possible. Say we are Ubiano Ubetimi Etie Ekosiise. Let me acknowledge some of you watching us on Facebook Live. Kwesi Prempe Bonsu, Asiko Darlin, over Boston, Massachusetts. Good afternoon to you. David Etchemenson, and so your dear wife, Harriet Alexandra Etchemenson, or VRA headquarters here in Accra. Nana Kwesi Obena Day says, Obi, today is the day. Go Kotoko, the Barcelona is a win. I hear you. Komensa, over Pillar 2. Also, Master P in London watching us as well. And you say happy Independence Day to you, Obi. Thank you, my brother. Clement Clotte, Ewo Abeka. Stallone Sylvester, Ewo Accra Technical University. Also, Wendy Moyo Nancy, Ewo Volta Region. Also, Ifriho. Obuaba Boateng, Ewo Zurich. also won so sharing live on Facebook. Yao sebe amakoma himfie unso se o sharing ewo Gospel Oak Barbershop opposite amakoma himfie in Kumasi. Thank you. Virgin Chaimens or Akokere in the Ashanti region unso o sharing wo Facebook. Inti mo amuhwe o Facebook the munyina ase Brew Junior says happy birthday to my son Jaden Brew. Okay. Obi, I'm doing the listening here at the airport police station. Lex Kwesi Blankson, or airport police station, I was sharing. Yombo Nasiru, or sharing with Denmark. Isaac Otu Akwe, or Senya Breku, also sharing. Fawaz in Amasaman says, Obi, a happy birthday to my boss, Honorable Akwesi, a free famine, MP for the Amasaman constituency. Okay, hey, MP, happy birthday to you. Kwesi Amwakun was Germany. Aliko Carlos was Sabon Zongo in Ablekoma Central. Berimaya Albani or Belgium also Oshayin. Yedemunyanara Ase. Yentimia Moody and Audi Achayin, Nipano Edoso. Jesse Buakua Mamprobi. Good afternoon to you. Some quick birthday dedications and then I welcome Omanhene Kwabenasa. And we say happy birthday, Dr. Benjamin Yeboah Setre. MP for Tano South. On this special occasion, it is my prayer that God opens many more doors, gates of success, prosperity, and favor unto you. This is from Fokuo Albert, for MPP Regional Secretary Hopeful. And anyway, Abba, happy birthday, Linda Boaten. Continue to be a blessing to your generation. This is from Bismarck, Onuwa Ebri Girls. Bismarck, Onuwa Ebri Girls. We teach our own. Uh-huh. The time we find ourselves in, time we near, we need to rally behind humility. And I did message, happy birthday. You can go straight to the point now, Prof. We are church ready. Also, then special greetings to the big man himself at the Pakufinya account of NPP Okai Kwe North constituency. This is from Paul Abasa. Paul, next time go straight to the point. Right now. Happy birthday to one of the most humble and hardworking members of Parliament, Honorable in the Greater Accra Region, Akwesi Efrifaminsa of Amasaman Constituency. This is from Ben, Sly, and Nick from the NPP Greater Accra Regional Secretariat. And Omunudiwe Abba. This one says that Obi. A happy birthday to Reverend Jones Owusu Ejay, Deputy General Overseer, Global Revival Ministries. And that's from the entire family going out to you. And way especially from your... okay. Hey. Into, okay. Mama V brother-in-law. Hey, Sofu. That's a Mama V. Okay. In the Mama V Owusu Abuaje, the brother-in-law, N.A.N. Awoda, a friend, Reverend Jones Owusu Ejay, or a Deputy General of ASEA Global Revival Ministries. In a happy birthday to you, man of God, and live to be 94.7 and beyond. Obi, belated happy birthday to my baby, Zainab Al-Hassan, Wilfred Dallas and Poma Williams, and Odiwe Abba. Obi, happy birthday to Dr. Benjamin Yeboah Setre, MP for Tano South. May he be blessed beyond measure. And this is from PK Sapon. Message is not a door, so I'll come back to them. But Omanhene Kwabenasante Atanase, it's been quite a while since we heard his voice here on the show. God being so good, he's here with us. And Oman, apomi ya dear.
Obi, I
Please.
Is
No, we in your peach. A light brown. We in your peach.
I don't think you even know what you are wearing.
No, it's light brown.
And your light brown. Upa, chakala ni tufu.
And your peach. This is not
peach. Me upa, chakala ni tufu. No biya hun kala kro. We in your peach. And your peach.
Fa no biya. Let me say your peach.
When you light brown, so I don't know why sometimes we see a start.
In the light brown,
we buy a check.
Okay, yeah.
It will wear now. We are not saying. And that's the point I'm saying. Who knew even the color that? What color is this? That's the problem I have.
A light brown.
I don't know. Only, but so bad brand. Who has seen many party matches? Oh, problem with that.
Okay, the
color. Me too. I know I club out. Many problem. But I say one casa who are they not
so full. Me the achre. In the ATFO. Oba
Facebook. Sometimes it's only nice that you become calm. We tell you what it is, and then you move away from that. No, Uba di achre. Ah, okay. Me unima me sika.
Okay.
Me the art was cool.
In the color.
It unima ka.
In the color be.
Please.
Me say a light brown. Ose anya light.
Light browny. Light brown. Any ni.
Ah.
I don't get you. Light brown sa ni light brown ni. What's that say with peach? Who's the peach? Who's the peach? Who's the peach? You know? And I was like, light brown, you could tell me.
In the light brown, eh? Okay, the Baba Joa, who tear me?
Yeah, who's the color? Who's the color?
Who's the color? Who's the color? Who's the color? Who's the color? Because we're in your orange. And your orange. It is not orange.
I'm surprised, you know.
It is not orange.
Who do you wake up and you know, crown the buy? And you know, who do you actually we are?
But, anyways, I'm on for me, Bernardi, in Frederick Bedi, I could say orange. Yeah. Aliko Carlos says this is orange. I don't think it is orange.
Ah. I'm surprised.
Golden.
My main thing, because, you know, many one of the best designers of more Ghana, we are saying. Sharon Dede Paddy, architect. I don't know what draw as any Kalem.
Mm-hmm.
Menam. Me catch us a uni mamma mentira.
It ya day. Okay.
Oh, stop the uni. Your problem, my boy. Uni mouse say, or my way down by say, my jatum, ubet my boa media. No, my boa, but it's a day, it's a day, can. Make
a home brassimo.
That's it. As human as you are, ultimately, be a it's our brassimo. If you acknowledge and accept her, then I will bring what it is in me.
A home brassimo.
That's it.
Elder Benjamin Asante.
That's it.
Me patcho a calabar.
Well, I say, normally, so we are art student, especially to all draw with colors.
Yes.
So there are a lot of colors I'll mix it to arrive at certain colors.
Yes.
It is, well, maybe some choice. I can't colors in my three in album. Indigo, white, and green. And I provided this color, dear mom. Mr. Mami, you see?
But I think what is reading is Nana Tetuan Shraba said sunset orange.
Very good. I never come back and wakano. Sunset orange. I never come back and wakano.
Obisa a flexible brown.
No. Sunset, because this girl is too much. I never come back and wakano. Exactly what I was going to say.
Sunset.
Use say basa.
Yeah.
The original, in terms of color three. Now, they are mixing that the eye white this one. It is not mean Casa Crabby, sunset maybe.
A race between sunset orange, flexible brown, and a amber. Aha. Uh-huh. Amber, sunset orange, and a flexible brown. Ain't it? This is obviously a fair brown. But let's see. Ekosiisen M'ahiasem. Enra, yeshebi BBS here, because it's a Ghana month, no? The whole of the month of March, a Ghana month. And a month, Yeshena, Yusian Yoma, Edifagan, Enra, Mekase, and was here boosted local tourism, very important. Yeah. Now, local tourism, because in the public bring any information about some of the good places in our country, especially, so what's not Accra, the Enya, and Shana, Bibisha Western Region, Bibisha Ahafu, Bibia, Ebia, and Unim. One of the things we want to start with, hotels, because we'll be too quiet, Bibia, Bibia, Obeda. Very, very important. In the hotels outside Accra, said there will be called regions now. Nim said, Midru region where we are, there is a really good hotel. Meeting me, aqua them. And Ramidu, John Evans, Nimako, Director of Elections NPP, Eka say, Obi, Bunso Palace, and Bunso Canopy Walkway, Bunso. Ah, that's a Bunso. And then a bunso and a bunso. And yet, the way he, oh, call, oh, foul the copie. Oh, Linda door, honor, yeah. And your name, okay. In the Bunso Palace and a Bunso Canopy Walk, yeah. That's also a very, very nice place. Wasn't called for call, na umutimi eko koshe. Outside Accra, so now there are really some very good hotels. Obise. In the good fellow there of face says, Obi, the color is yellowish orange.
Debbie. No, when you're at student, when you're
yellowish
orange. People should not let me expose them this afternoon. No, people should not allow me. I don't wear hats, you know, yellowish now.
Sunset brown.
Exactly. A combination of indigo, black, and then a kind of say a color equal and real free.
So, is it indigo green and white?
Yeah, exactly. These are the, this is the final product I've been at.
Now, anyway, say yaba a half wa hotels wo.
Oh, half hotel. Say a bit. Oh, half nanka say a half hotel.
Oh, there is a hotel called a half hotel.
And so now I be proceed, you know. Aye. Ahitofel. Nejine tu, nejine tu biano. Enyan kwasi asem. Na enkoso nyan kwasi asem.
Amen.
I think Bible students will know the story. You know. Very important. What I intend to say. Nyoma miyasa. Ejine tu biya. Inipe kubi. Adwini esusu. Efo my Ghana. Any papa, both whatever from A to Z, whichever area of our life. If you know the story of Ahitofela, Sajin, two no Mojinano, and young Kwasia Semun, I mean, so
amen.
Ejine two bia, I'm free ready, I'm more to offer a juma bia, what would you could see saying, womb bia, genetubia, a genetubia, what would you could see saying. Multimedia account. A nipa bi mu omo wa ha so mo abonti o ma bopo e fa adwuma ko we hu Ahitofel na gina tu no enye nkwase asem
enye nkwase asem
ejina tu obia anamon bia amana bia nsusuye bia emfi awrade
ho asempa fm
e fa ya brabo ya nkasa yete hei wa utie mi wa brabo ho no onyame ehumo bro na doye no enye sage ne tu na ya hito fere gine tu no enye nkwasi asem
amen
because God continues to be victorious intiminim di ntia it say yedin kugu
yes
it I only came before I be proceed to talk no to encourage that no matter nipa agine tu about onipa daseni enye ntia say onipa nyenyame so at as debia da meka say onipa nyenyame a the two of us etia nim say no probably ka yentia onipa nsusuye nsuntimi nkoye onyame nsusuye wherever you find yourself the spirit of abembuo de ifri wabrabo you know enye papa kachiro ho say yes you can the spirit of abembuo the spirit of ehunhuna the spirit of what I just say what ujidia to baha there is no hope again there be it is a Ahitofel ejine turi nyina e pobobo ni bia no to bring shame to bring disorder to bring whatever eye Ahitofel ni trimpo a enye papa ejine turi nyina no awiei ene de biara da yesre onyame se oma sa ejine tu no
enye kwa
enye nkwasi asem a eni nyina so bia entimi ehu the light of the day. Let me encourage all Ghanaians. We have and continue to have a very beautiful country.
Yeah.
Omaya unyame ache ibibia.
Asempa FM.
Omaya yeti ehu asini aware ware ehu. Omaya akase ye be ye die. Na omaya ne timafa ne ntumapa.
Efra.
Efra. Enti ejine tu no eye nkwase asem no. Na menu mie no yeti hei. A central for the OTN or about so kind of so a driver, no. The minister and I saw a sophono. The only clean and I saw a babano. Well done, and I said your tongue pure water. Macolanina and I said the all foreign a forex bureau honum. The all bank of Ghana and I said, I see canino. No moon in I idea to me say together. Together. In I bit me a bois. In our own small way
to
brighten that corner now I wanna to build this country and I'm happy we are celebrating a month dedicated to this country and fortunately as always multimedia I take a huge step in projecting sir a month like this and our edge beyond this month. Beyond this month, our edge, say yemfa adamant ni days ni bi kura hihihihi mu along the line. Na yem bring it back that feeling of being proud as a Ghanaian. Na yem mini that slogan patronize made in Ghana stuff. Na above all, yem believe in the Ghanaian. Say the Ghanaian can also do it.
Do it.
And Ghana can make it.
It's true. And I love the bit about we patronizing made in Ghana. No? And if we are fair, I think over the past 10 years, so even Ghanaians in the fashion space, finishing.
Yeah.
I think increasingly, no, Ghanaian fashion designers are improving in terms of finishing,
yeah,
packaging and branding. I'm not sure how to say,
in fact, can we be kind to say, this is nicely,
very
neatly sewn.
Very. Inti, I think one area, say, you know, you focus it, not you patronizing made in Ghana, and your share, your entire, we don't know what we would be doing. It will be building a whole new industry. Now, it's me, because I will share from the year 2000, ever, up until now. In the last 22 years, so we share the jobs are just the fashion industry in Ghana, a creator, it's unbelievable. Well, I mean, Abua, I'm a schools and your programs are more running. Our most of the years, because we call technical universities now, fashion and your whole course, our man for Kokosia, or more a beer on a numa, extra amount for the pam, or most of creating a huge way into. Yeah, from that angle, say just fashion, no. She jobs in quite creative. Yeah, the same thing, my uniane. Yeah, the same thing, my other staff. We should know the rippling effect. It's a big deal. And among former, yeah, another idea, say, while we celebrate Ghana Month, no, you knew so as a period, they be here that deep soul searching and say, we have a lot in this country.
A lot.
See, I say, you patronize, and run America, say, even if we are deliberator, because enne say who share Ghana for 10 on the street randomly. Now we saw almost all the people on vacation, he no pa. 9 out of 10 because we pay Dubai. 9 out of 10 because we pay Dubai, you know. But there are some really beautiful places in Ghana. Nipa be bring in him, and I don't mean him say who pictures now. There is this new hotel overlooking the Adome Bridge. Ewo akoso mu wehu. One more picture. Oman. You catch what I say, Ghana, who knew?
Oh, wow.
It's a beautiful place. Jackson, you've seen those pictures. It's a beautiful place.
A buono.
No, you're not born.
A buono. Because we'll be doing a catch what I say, you know.
A buono. It's not a hotel. Oh. Oman, you're a hotel. All that facility.
Wow.
It will become a hotel eventually. Because I guess Anka, all that facility just for restaurant and game, but it's a beautiful place, you know. And the other thing I will say, there were a lot, the conversation around cost, no, and Komoa, Yebeshena, Yetumi, Eddie. But let me say this, Omanobi say, Koforidia Empire Court Hotel.
Beautiful.
Say, Unimsa,
beautiful. All quiet, one.
They are all quiet.
They be all mapping to a home. I think 10 rooms or so.
Yeah, 10 rooms.
Beautiful.
I'm also watching you, pal.
Yeah.
Anyway, Eastern Premier Hotel.
Very, 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 very
solid.
Very, very. Kofodi anankasa anankasa no. Hotel.
Oma
yamu se takradi.
Yeah.
Oma wode papa.
Yeah.
About hotels. Hotel, yeah. Yeah.
And also bedtime hotel all inside Koforidia.
Yeah.
As another the popular Capital View.
Capital View.
Capital View.
And then Nasem Capital View there.
Of course,
too much.
Atifa
baby. I think Takrade stands tall. And yet, Mpose.
Uyi Accra.
Well, Accra rooms be bread time. Takrade rooms, no. Obi. Yes, you also. Meaning, oil nintina. Ama pimple hotel rooms is ana.
Spec, no.
Yeah.
Baby, I don't know what
that is. Red mango is a hill for us.
Red mango,
yeah.
Certainly, apartment.
Yeah,
hotel.
It's so nice.
But I can maybe only go to Palms by Eagles.
Yeah, Palms by Eagles.
Okay,
yeah,
Palms by Eagles.
Yeah, and no crime is a Ghana for the as a private one. The Kakra Cabinet Sea.
Best Western.
Best Western. Was
Best Western.
Yeah.
And Oahu. And Palms by Eagles. And Rainbow.
Rainbow. Yeah, Rainbow.
Rainbow. So, ansana eyi ye friend say protea protea ni
sisi ya odinu ho ankasa
protea
yeah you know red mango protea
pounds by eagle no no wakoto protea o
oh wow
yeah ye wato protea wato protea enti takrade eye known kumasi we know
but come free kumasi na say leading one ye rock
rock be
na wona mkomo odi akwoche vivi o rock rock city ah.
Rock City,
and
they say they
saw. But what you
oh yeah.
Now because but for that now be at it. Oko hotel zibi oko huwa.
Then koi.
Oh, raw washroom up now head toilet seat now. Oh, to corner honum na tiles no more
yeah.
Mojuman
yeah.
Happy pia far home basa you know.
Then koi. Ah, Rock City has changed.
Mister Mo Amudi dey young fine chairman. Ana the kind of tea rolls unzwa. Ye di si hotels na ebi
se ya go for we
eh ebi wa home tio na we ti ro ni pa ka se okoko ntokwa
eh go for we
na hotel funds minimum so mo tiase mo tiase ye say we choose hotels for so many reasons amongst them eh ye
comfortability
utmost relaxation and then security
yes.
You know so yes. Some of the hotels no yes. You regret kra yes. Say okokra ko mo se ho ye hotel akon da won
because eya no me nim say a service provision no mo ntiasie because ade ba ko twa me nsum say wako hotel na wo saw na wako bu say seminar wen
yeah
and away I'm like Charlie
na e be easy yeah e bi won so abedu no na e Jackson or the seminar lax no jaria man ahia kafa na do be da so da hotel
so, it, while we want to encourage local tourism, and was a hotel owners no so share normal work. There is this lodge in the north. Is it Zaina or Zaina?
Okay.
Oh, who knew that?
Ghana and Adia hotel.
Wait, aye, the other tamale. No?
Yeah.
Is it Ghana?
Do
you must see for come 2008?
Yeah,
so, the last time. I knew no like Dominic like honey
for that. Okay, yeah, it's a beautiful place.
Yeah. It's very nice. But I know so no on Monday there is more work to do.
Okay.
I don't know why, but it seems say Omujaima na renovation na
ye we
kakra. Yeah,
I came. And a Ghana for so mindset. Mr. Uko hotel. Obi because what for the service of that place for about a week or two or 3 days,
yes. You know.
Ebi ni abuse the rooms crack keke. Did you hear how bad the service scratches?
What
did you know that that sra war? You know that mentality. What did you hear? No, that curtain. The hotel kwa no.
Or the apartment.
It's so. If we say what you be.
A bit me the bare sheet. I say.
Yeah.
And or the paper name.
Yeah. If we say you be. You know, it means someone. Yeah. Yeah. You know. Akwa rubber biya mwa. Ebi ni mwa. You know. Ebi. You know, if you are solving problems and you don't solve it, then this way na kame solve na, you behave some of it. You know, true. It's very unfortunate.
I get you.
What I say.
And more names, but quickly we run through them. Now you
have names, you know, any basic because the first airport in Ghana.
Yeah.
Afu imim, the first airport in Ghana.
Airport, say saying.
Airport, international airport. Afu imim. Eti we na mo kika me hotel so de ba ye pe bia sunko obetimi akwa kwohwe ni so de se kane hotel Ghana nyina hotel ukwa hafu mema ai hotel ai airport a ukwa hafu ewo a mem eti ho den
the first airport in Ghana
the first
hafu na wo
ewo mem odimi ni echi
wo ye sure
my historian say for mel
eh o we kuni pa the first airport.
No, say, but today, I'm half for some. But you try to really ridicule or downplay. Because
I just want to be sure.
No doubt, sir. Oh, say, be a local airport and a hotel. Because Mintiasia. Monsieur Omo, Omo, Bakwa, Samano, Monsieur Omo. Airport, a di kan yina, Uganda, yina.
Half a mem,
di kan by.
And Rani was sabotaged by. Unim sa pram.
Yeah.
The first police station in Ghana.
Ah.
Hey, the oldest police station in Ghana. Was built in 1814. Ewo pram.
Now I need the
1840.
They go. The big bag is 1813. They be wrong.
Ena, Oko pram pram. Why ewo fort? We are friend of Fort Vernon.
Yeah.
You see, no 1742.
Yeah.
Ewo pram.
Yeah.
And also the first airport.
First. Ubi pombe.
And is that Nko Forti?
No, but why do you push me out there, saying Nko Forti?
No, but I'm saying in car, say Obuawo.
But anything I have for you, all how you approach it is original. say in comforti. Yes, you're expecting the amount for my beggar.
It is
here,
Okwa, say at least not airport.
Oh, that is it.
In real food, that... and I said, oh. Saying.
I said we cried a bit, you know, a real effort. Obi, oh, they can carry in a minute. We have a hotel.
Indeed, maybe I say, Okwa Tamale Hotel, be a friend of Regal Hotel, Ewa Tamale. And Kumasi's obviously rich condos.
Yeah,
condos.
Yeah.
They've also done well.
Within a short time.
Yeah, they've done very well.
Frederick, the ARC.
The ARC.
Kumasi. Asqua police station opposite.
The ARC Plaza. It's also a nice place. But the hotel, Nansane, who said the ARC Plaza, near dining, you know. But the bits, the hotel facility,
yeah.
BBB Oko, so they're in Plaza, El Kumasi. And, obviously, Golden Beam, so in Kumasi, it's a very nice place. Since you know, they're still at Usbed, the top on.
Yeah, Usbed, that's what you can.
Still.
And I bet you award Nancy Yeah.
Still Usbed. Okay.
Hey, I forget my home money. My hotels are easy.
Now, Obi said.
The Babs Hotel. Our half with him. Alabama Hotel. Hey. When I'm in from a born in Chemo, look at what they're doing. Executive Hotel, Kenya. Wow. When I'm in home mobile.
We were 1-star and a 2-star hotel.
We're 4-star hotels.
Obi, Buzua and Omantie, Buzua Paradiso Spa Lodge. Our Western region, Buzua.
Yeah.
Buzua hotels were Papa. Buzua. Say Buzua Beach.
And Buzua Beach is ordinary.
And Sana in that enclave, no, Buzua Paradiso Spa Lodge. In Tiwutia, the next time you go to the Western region, Honorable Kojo Bajeman also said Masanita and a High Kings Hotel all in Agogo.
Now, what do you say? Masanita and High Kings. High Kings, they are much in the hotel, no problem.
High Kings, they are much in
the hotel. Yeah, but how come?
Masanita and
the hotel. Now, how come we are making a catch Alabama?
Masanita and the baby, you know.
Maybe we can Alabama Hotel, I would only make one joke.
Oh, that's Masanita and your bad sound.
No, pa, now Alabama Hotel. Oh, citizen are not in the US.
I know what
I'm saying. Yeah, I know what. See, almost close to a 4-star.
Hey, now we're in 4-star hotel.
Now, I said, I'll be with some say, yeah. Kenya says executive lodge, unim, lodge, crowd. Kenya says, we say, Udopa, co, Kosiajima, Garatos, a trading boy. Corner co, Missa say, hotels are me booding, now on chow, grading. Please don't do that. Don't do that.
Now, man, for so dear, you're money to hotels, I am Monshe, Masanita Hotel.
Oh, come, Masanita, make Alabama now a problem. Make a Kenya says executive hotel now a problem.
Okay, maybe let me do the other. Now I'm going for a man for say Obi. Obi, ask Omanhene, which plane was the first to land in that airport? I'm interested. I want to know more about it.
Oh, person.
I have some investors who want to revive.
No problem.
John Bat Ado.
No problem. Under the able leadership of George Bwachi, regional minister.
Yes.
Oh, Obi, the IFL crown is here. Yeah, no.
I'm a man.
DC
for Amansia South. Or say Obi, we also have a nice hotel at Amansia, Lisboa Hotel in Mansia. Hotels have one for the
Lisboa
Hotel and oh, Manson
Akayat Oboliga on the crowd fan wedding Akayat
Hotel.
Yeah,
hey, there is this hotel in Kumasi, Obi Rexma Hotel in Kumasi over 20 years.
Rexma, a plus two hotel at your quasi lodge.
Yeah,
Cozy Lodge. Cozy Lodge. Or Papa Anna Bakubitu or a Prima for Hotel Panos War. A Tinga Junction. Hokwanus two for area ornament.
Oh, okay.
Oh, and also at this year, St. Rose's Hotel and Ibiza. I think Kumasi for Mutia won't come. A Tinga Junction, Woody Roma call. Yes, sir. Hotels business as a council. Yeah, addition Casa with Ajini Wankasa. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Ain't Georgia Crassi, no, no.
Yeah, also,
Ajini
Wank
Brusto
Cry. Yeah. Georgia, yes. And the Ajini Dean.
Yeah.
Ajini Dean.
Anna, a Ibako Dimitaba Kiki, Royal Lameta, the Lameta Royals. No, no, Dimitaba Kiki.
I hold your honor.
Yeah, I think I just make a no court downs. Be Uber do sound hotel and make an answer and walk Royal.
La meta,
yeah.
La meta.
I said about could be to a la meta. Kumasi so majo mojina.
Okay, where's the Obi? Is it true the airport is in Mim? You can see the first helicopter there. Oh God, say it is true.
Oh,
say airport. Oh, ah. First helicopter crazy.
Ah.
Oh, that say it is Mim could see the airport.
Oh, at least. Now, mami trust. Kami pesi me kasa. Mami trust. I think kami be ya abako some cracker at aramaz is here. Me pese me cho obi o se o ti mi kare
yeah but you say Tamale so hotel friend modern city hotel
modern city yes
e wo Tamale
yeah modern city na eh modern city eh so a hotel no funny hotel e wo history bit modern mp before call here eh no
oh okay
na afoko e wo hanu je na eh mo so eh osaf mafu mo so
what this side
and afoko
the same hotel
the same hotel those times
we say obi in Quetia Quo, Rock City, Obo Quo, Nyakua Banyako.
Oh, Dino. Dominic was our bag with a wap suits, a gap suits, a
dinner. And a go, Pipiase, Mudak Royal.
Mudak Banyan, a Mudak Banyan. Also,
Nancy, my renovation.
Obejina Supao, now it was so easy to enter.
Yeah.
That time we had Miss Quo, many cool for any Miss Quo, who call a slim bastard.
Oh, okay. Okay.
You know.
Okay. Yes, say a Adriana Cultural Palace Hotel. And what are they so?
Oh, now I have Kenya to go to the other. That of your good crew hotel.
After Yamra, we issue this. Obi said, Obi, local tourism is good.
Yeah.
But the rates are killing. I took my three kids and my wife. Wabo hotel need but I don't think it's fair. Or say omu call for just 5 days. Even though we enjoyed it, the rate was massive. So we need to encourage them to bring the rate a bit down. And oh man, I don't know who say the challenge they say in the hospitality space regulator. When a bed regulator say, okay, hotels are we a 5-star. And that's why you're 4-star.
Oh, you?
Who rich should be safe.
No, are you?
Ghana Tourism Authority.
Young man, or born more than a friend, Zegra. BB. Akosi Ajima, right?
Akosi Ajima,
yes. Yeah, born more
than. Yeah, but are they regulating
in
prices?
In fact, Rabti cry an officer to that effect. They go round to hotels, I think every month or whatever, to check services on provided, check the rooms, check the bed sheet. Because we have grading system, no meaning about I know, so because of Rapti, let's acknowledge it, you know. I know so I'm gonna check spa, the bed sheet, the environment,
yes.
Security, all those things are and then Tobias Omutriane, how they receive customers and all those things. They do all those things. That's why a help on the grading system, no. So I just in 50 preoccupied bia use bet ya cost abona baso is because omo kobia koya inspection na or the such layer a befit a certain grade at the bar. So I just
yes.
So I believe that omo yes are then gidi
pa. I think then they should make sure say ye be enforce rate, you know, because man adia ye throw off ene uko Dubai un himself with $50. Ubenya very good hotel adao.
Oh, but say, and I'm catching you.
And that's why people will go there.
That's why I'm catching you. Say, I am fatu ukrana sebi. It's not the best for me because I believe in the Ghanaian. But yeah, I'm fatu ukrana sebi. If I makoda America hotel, $100. Now here, the room space, any facilities, well, baby, I'm drying, baby, I'm here in Ghana. Now here, towels at my disposal.
Oh,
now here. Seminar outdoor at my disposal. Now we TV ni yome biya. Now behind that same facility, you know, you're describing it as a presidential suite. That's $500 and that's $350. there's a bit of a challenge.
So I tell you, I'm not sure if you're a hotel.
Well, a lot of people want to do domestic tourism.
Of course.
But the challenge continues to be, say, 3 days. But it's not the fault.
And I think if there is, while we publicize these opportunities and available tourist destinations in our country, you know, you make it sure, say, among four bar, we should give them an experience. I am memorable. Na yema e born in so emra for because
yes, Omanhene do buachi de abremunia, mama chia baby amubia. Si zero guest house, and an American.
And now e wo kuma.
Yes, yes, si zero guest. At top most to si zero
Rexma.
Rexma and the kind cozy.
Cozy.
Three top most. Yeah. Top most, top most.
Cozy lodge.
Yeah, cozy lodge. Yeah.
Obinzo say Royal Cozy Hills in Wa. Also known as Hotel Dubai, will make you forget you are in Ghana. Omantio, it is in Wa.
Will make you forget that you are in Ghana. Ghana.
Yes. Royal Cozy Hills in Wa. And where, Madame Fua, Nana Kofi Apia Asante, and Ediway.
Will make you forget that you are in Ghana. In Ghana.
Yes. Ain't it? People should please check that out. Obi, don't forget Hotel Plaza in Kumasi, the most popular hotel in Kumasi. Hotel Plaza. Omanoni Hotel Plaza.
Hotel Plaza, way. Plaza Hotel.
I should think so.
Hey, no, no, we have Makasi. Maybe we are getting. Oh yeah, I do. Oh yeah, Plaza. Plaza Hotel. I come call. Oh yeah, movement hotel. Chala. Ah, why is a movement? Hey, oh, minim di ba obi abedjina ne nasu papa.
Plaza.
Oh, I bet you're not too much. But me need to say the minimum there. Say, so how hard you know?
That's so hard.
But Plaza there. But Oka Plaza, Gaiji money, those kind of Don Dilo money. Say, Uncle Fono.
What time?
Omunim say Plaza not there. Oh, you remember there? And I say, oh Plaza. It's all your Plaza.
You know what time it is?
It's you.
And obviously Cape Coast is Ridge Royal.
Yeah, Ridge Royal. Snit for the boy.
Yes, Snit for hotel. And
Madam for chef, you or some papa. Mamichiano, mini midiba. Chef no so Rich Plaza no. Machel.
I wouldn't him say Onassis Kobi ascend me. Hey, man, abandoned clubhouse of Mim Timber Company.
Mim ko clubhouse as
you know one clubhouse no.
And me cut some cho unim.
And no abandoned no.
Tie
me the pictures next.
Oh na nyome obi. And no me won mem no. Stop. And meman kasa de ye kuran kasa e dinne wwa. E beti magina brania din hu. Na say mem obi unima ba kwase ma no akasa dey obo
I'm sending you the pictures.
I'm saying that a mem akasa there. Aye ti said wako obo ase no akọ ba bi aro mu jija asa mu dan na sefo. A mem no no.
Ey.
Oh. A mem.
Ba club house o mu si wo ho mo jawama na aye we. Hwe swimming pool no.
Na me catch say a mem akasa there.
Na do mo jawama ni nyina agwe.
Ey, abija hotel there. Enye ni wo no so waje no jina wo. Abija hotel.
Na no e no so wo memo.
Debi debi. Abija eh na so na wonim dia ko sokro. Abija hotel ni eh hotel plaza. Hey, Abija hotel na do.
Wow. Ba mo amu hwe mu tie yen no oba Facebook ha. Ubehu emem na ye Timber Company. Na omo clubhouse. What? And they have this swimming pool those years.
Obi me catch ro emem ankasa de. Emem ankasa de. Oh, don't listen to people like Goodfellow. Airport, a honey dick can buy. A member can say, bro, be anonymous member because him.
Jackson, your pictures didn't tell me if I go and uncle for me. And Mr. Ramo said, Uber Facebook, I will be way a mem Timber Company, no?
Yeah,
or more clubhouse.
But a Dr. Wow. Randy Abbey, what's your chow?
General Doc.
The Ghana Hotels Association has, however, indicated that the cost build up to certain hotel rates in the country is precisely high. Fair. The association is currently confronted with about 20 different taxes and levies which impact pricing in the hospitality industry. NHIL, VAT, Get Fund, COVID-19 levy, GTA levy, EPA levy, FDA levy, MMDS levy. MMDS levy.
Mm-hmm.
Fire service levy, 1% tourism levy, SNET for staff levy, mm-hmm. data protection levy, BOP's levy, property rate, hey, Obi, property rate levy, mm-hmm. suitability report levy, GAMRO levy.
So GAMRO, and you're not Bobo.
All contributing to the pricing mechanisms. Hey, Dr. Edward Aka Nyameke, president of the Ghana Hotel Association, and a distancing way at Twitter. He said hotels had to honor all these tax obligations in addition to cost of maintenance, utilities, water, and electricity, and the payment of salaries even when rooms remain mm-hmm. unoccupied by clients throughout the month.
Yeah, I think it's a very good information. And I agree, sir. A lot of those taxes near consumption taxes. And Ura Hotel, Uto Malt. All these taxes never so. Apart from property rate, then Ube Tria directly, they are my assemblies. No? They are kind of in idea you have to declare. In the, yes, it's a conversation we need to have. And America say, if we really want to, because Usha development be our air, because what we are doing at our airport to make Ghana the aviation hub in the sub-region, I was seeing your coherence being the policies. No, ain't it? Yes, we build the aviation hub.
Yeah.
The, our airport is beautiful.
Yeah.
And the visitors, we need it because NAR private terminal, our port, no, and the big guys, pricing of those hotels, at the same. It, we need a proper conversation around
but,
this.
But probably it will be at the bigger conversation than every MEP, it will be centered around principles. So what you say, interest, our system.
We'll go in there. But I think in the MMD, the company is no longer functioning.
Company
is
weak. All over the world. In fact, regional minister, we buy George Bwachi.
My main kind of tier for say pictures of the clubhouse and a good Facebook live. That thing Jackson and Saka and your Facebook live over will be where you are more tennis courts. Those times. In the tennis court,
The only challenge I continue to have is say. Ghana for ya occupy how I take you over. To me, as you say, sebi. Yeah, the idea is, you bet me change the status quo. Itam kato dan me real hoye on adum FM so bet me na kukudo kachre me say. They say akotia diamond. Say the move akotia diamond.
Consolidate.
Obi kachre me say until a white man comes back to manage the place.
Obi man
me kachre say to argue him. So, are you painful? Now kanya sa, kanya sa sebi. We debia Dr. Randy Abeni me. Ebe disagree kakra. Na Ghana kura anka se Black Star kura no. Enye bruna ye prese bribiada. Ye debe shene sa. Why? Dr. Randy Abe musu biti bakacho because se baby ya amongst the key e yinye se bibini be diswa. Discipline continues to be a problem. Yeah. It is a Ghana ni kura peso be di Black Star swa. Ebe se oye obi ya ukra foreign touch. It would have been kofi o masa afre from mungina asabe. Omu kuta a certain quality be ya outside the Ghana quality no. Just to put a certain fear. Inti yensure hu adana ni Lebanese ni yajuma. Na usu. Adana no wa yu yamu usu. And these people, some of them, not all. Ebini mu nyoma omudi ye enye gana adi shi eni bifemu. It's so painful.
And oman mi pacho wo, we input ye, odi Lebanese asemi ba ye. I did not want to confuse listeners, no. And maybe I'll deal with this while you we are.
Okay.
Me ni big guys ni bi in the system din komoa. unim se sisi a lot of them are comfortable getting Indians, Koreans, Lebanese to be managers in their companies than Ghanaians.
We were typical business, big businessmen friends. As I speak to you now, Turkish and Red Indians Charlie? And Portuguese, this uncle Fono.
I was shocked. But Madame Fono, this is a big guy, or a group of companies. So he called me and told me, he said, Obi, me two coin and say mu. Na me wo away nana me ni ewo mechi.
Mm-hmm.
Because Ghanaians ne wo, I said, Obe Bano, wechi poto. It is here we decided, say, in another me corner on a Korean.
Mm.
And it's a one Chinese be about your mood in commerce or se or recruit to as managers for anyway. And I was sad.
But it should be phased out and discouraged in a way. It should be even though almost about a certain level. But you know, we have and you see, Obi my person said I bet this talk to conversation because you mean so all this our conversation with Suba. The kind of attention and packager. The same qualification na ukra no kwotena wa e ma a quarter or half of that amount I dey my expatriate no. So clearly we also have certain weaknesses we are overlooking it as businessmen and businesswomen. Because of nkuku adwuma nti no I interact a lot with a lot of other businesses and businessmen and women. It is as much as you're dishonest no. Na as much as yempe bre no. Because what you say, see, I'm not say you catch a guy and a young guy, say, when you're in university, say, every day your responsibility is that the whole multimedia handling you and praying you before 8. So, or funeral friend, be crowned your papa no mommy, you'll be to push your phone in that. This same person gets to Germany, or by press stadium, you know, under 2 minutes. So, a 50-50 approach.
Yeah.
I don't know the experience I will go through, but sometimes the way we treat our own people, our own people. Again, Dr. Randia Bensu San Fan Chemi, because they know much better ways about football.
Yeah.
Look at what was given to Kosiapia. And look at subsequently Mumbai, the Ghana for this year. Look at what was given to them. And yes, sir, Ghana for no name at the Pebia, but you build the system here. Obi.
But man, the other thing is let's assume all things being equal.
Yeah.
In TBR, Nipano was set package. So once I were a manager in this my company, we are expert, we are local, we basic level over that any.
Yeah.
But still, the Ghanaians managing it.
Let me tell you, it's not just about the top desk, it's to the down. Me were Ghana for businessmen. Timelines wise, it's almost done. We 6 months. Uncle for a Ghana for contractor for any Ghana for mason for any carpenter for Obekono or we cocone in Katia no Adachi or Yinisim no or top your water. Now, Nantia Crow, the Benantiano.
Talk to the challenge
is not even. No, the Mabat, Miriam, Nantia Crow, the approach here, Jumana Crano. I am fat. This same person, Kofa, a brofu, now brofumpu, China for a buy 247 on the job. Less than the needed months.
No, my
Ghana for say almost about 2.5 months. A domo yen answer. Omu consua. Ghana for me, Casa, Ukoka, Mukas, Upe Casa. Omu consua obi. All the joints and the ghettos are a man in sa, and yet the only one, any more priority. It is we are also our own enemies. Some have tried and tested, and I don't have their permission. Kamebu Bogana for businessmen and women are. They've given our people enough opportunity. Our approach to even work, you know, is irritating, even with the abattoir. It is more or less a pa. Umehe said the minimum, why you late? You're reporting at 7:30, why you late? Umehe an approach crack a can record, why you late in the crown? Outside the 90 banana. No sense of urgency. No, but they be other mecha. Oko sa MDS Lancet ha. Ma try omu in so many ways, especially with their time omu di biye juma ye juma no. 6 a.m. 6 a.m. So omu kache ose 6 a.m. Obi, obi kona Ghana fwa di shena ane wo. 6 a.m. no. Na Ghana fwa omu ye obiya. In fact, phone kura no. Maza, di omu nye ready to pick a phone call. Pa 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 pa. That same facility, you know, who called the Ghana version of that same facility now? Oh, my brother. I think
we have to have a national conversation around the attitude towards work. Because even with Nkofua Libres or Modigadi Yadomu Yejuma Mason.
Now
people would want to go and bring even and even Nigerians to come and do the work. Because Mason for Libres normally is 100 blocks a day. And so Togo Nino, which my 150 amount, the same time.
Yeah. Within the time frame, no.
The same time.
No. What's that BT time? Maybe the battery.
Not the Biak amount.
Yeah.
Ain't you know? Yeah.
And maybe the other thing
into that conversation.
Absolutely. Into your more, Jesus said, "Ye pejuma," and it's true. Say a man for being so or prepared to want to work. Ah, umunye juma ni bi enye.
It is because but
be brain now so nye juma ya.
Wow, when ya.
Absolutely. Ain't ni pano onu ebi ene juma ni unso no. Onu oche se juma ni be tumpon. Ain't he on fa hon se foreigner bi ne beba me me juma ne tumpon ni me nyame profita. Obe fa foreigner. Ain't he we should have everything.
This hospitality business.
Yes.
One of the managers. Also a good fellow. My problem is that I have to even put in CCTV cameras everywhere.
Oh.
Because
additional work is cost. Mm.
And then will be a kitchen. Bibiaka, not the coffee. Wafaka lai. Debiha. Itido. I mean, even though.
No, ubi akrano. Akrano. Ubi ko utero kudidi. Osha left and right. Na glass, no. Osha left, no. Osha right. Osha left, no. Osha right.
Wafa liquid soup.
No, yeah.
Ubi fa toothpaste.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Yeah. Yeah,
yeah. For toothpick, yeah. And we are deliberately killing a man for me. Who we are? No, I could jam his own aquari or did Sika crack with a business moment.
That continues to be the challenge. So, what I say, that continues to be the challenge.
It's terrible.
So, what I say,
Fred Agbenyon said, Obi, I slept at the Mim Clubhouse in 2010.
Yeah,
and the place was nice and beautiful, very cozy. I returned in 2021 and I wept.
Yeah.
It is pathetic to say.
It was the place to go, but you see there. When you're meeting in Ukraine, you see there.
The company in the call form, no, we are on self.
Say, Mim Cashew, I'm coming here, Brandy B. Mim, is it Cashew Brand BB, sir? But I'm not diverting. I think so. Mim Swam said, that's a not too few about it. Yeah, BB, sir. Yeah.
Bobby, you guys forgot.
No more, they were dealing in timber. Ayum.
Yes.
In the harvest in the bar form.
What can you do? You're not just crew no man. In the original category, I'm surprised you're not airport. The airport. I'm surprised.
It's a
helipad. No. It's a helipad. I'm not going to say helipad. No, your friend say. If you're saying you're not going to be
here.
No, if you're saying you're not going to be here. And
helicopter.
No, I'm begging you.
Helicopter there.
And helicopter pan. No, me patch on me slow. Ain't me nina. Ain't me nina. What be that
time?
Yes. But I'm saying
there was an helicopter.
My brother, patch on. What that on my? Ain't me. Certain time, now if I'm a helicopter, you know Ghana. Please. Me a cast. What na de be a idea half for? We no problem with half.
There's a helicopter.
No, I'm not saying no. You have to agree. Me just say Obama we be here. What about Yomu? My dear to me say, are Yomu ko aboro chese? Say, who a member of the Yampa? What about Kachem say? No, helicopter, high crebet, helicopter, baby, Anijina.
Park, so crebet, baby, Park.
We say, Obi, you guys forgot Fred Owari's Manor Height Hotel.
Hey, Manor Height is why you improve up,
I know Fred Owari there.
Owari Fred there, I know Fred Owari. Owari Fred. No, I'm okay. Who could that information? I can't just find out. That be our friend. What's wrong? Why can't you really be there?
Now, for you, there are no more embassy hotel or
embassy hotel. I should think so. Yeah.
What for Konongo? There was some unsavory remarks about that hotel. I say, when your experience, Papa Ohana.
Oh, and the criminal social. So way back hotel. This is make us say cozy lodge. This is zero guest house near Rexmano. I'm not so yet, but my idea, papa, my idea.
But zero or no. Now the challenge is
maintenance.
The cost of maintenance, no. I do have your own to know my.
No, who's a hotel, no? And a man, me, what you see, Jina, me, who say, running a hotel, and you're easy. Because when him say, guest be empty with rooms now, outside lights ni bibi e we say say we won't mean to.
Yeah.
E bia the whole hotel from room 1 to room 10 no guest. But outside lights ni yes, so
say,
reception air conditioning say so. E bet remember said the whole night will be am I.
But they say yeah,
juma. I was say yeah, juma. It was mostly me kind of time a power crisis nearby. What they were doing is say about 10 p.m. air corner. Bigger hotels were switching onto the agenda. Because now national grade, that's why you were the cost was crazy. Into running a hotel and easy. But where's Obi? I think it's time you and Omanhene kickstarted a conversation for government to reduce the number of taxes on hotel services.
Come on, no. When you hotel be our Ghana, on top of your head, no. My name of 15 hotels are what they pay. Are you more yet? Omun now we can accuse you of concert party.
Yeah.
Hotel but another. No one can experience hotel be okoye and koko toko.
Eba cho okasa mani nyongo.
Yeah.
If say nyami adu juma ni shasi.
Ache.
And a keys of concert party so no. Oni eko all the regions.
Yeah.
Omdi eko de hotel sa papa.
Eh? The best hotel in Ghana what da air there.
Oh, na recent one day Dubai, the 5-star hotel. Recent one day Dubai.
Oh, as in Dubai or Ghana?
There be Dubai. I mean the real.
Alco Dubai.
Yes, in the recent
no,
one.
No, they can't in Ghana.
Man, yeah, this year, 2022, not yet.
But throughout hotel,
maybe I wonder. They don't even buy a Dubai because BBI a crystal. Everything is golden, and I always say Ghana, we can do it. You didn't even Gold Coast.
Yeah.
2 days more, only 65 years.
Whoa.
There should be a hoteler everywhere.
Hey, gold.
Should be gold.
Wow.
What are you? What is here? And yeah. Dubai feeling, no? And that's what my dream. That's what we dream.
The experience was
oh boy,
memorable.
Oh boy.
Oh,
the services. Oh,
the food.
Oh, human relation. It was just super.
Wow.
Yeah,
and you see, sir, there is no hotel in Ghana what that amount that memorable experience.
Minkai.
Hey.
Minkai. Honestly, Minkai.
Not even the big ones in Accra.
Big ones. Oh, big ones in the adult song. Okay, last year, no, because the awards, it was La Pleasure Beach.
La Pleasure Beach.
And La Palm Beach.
Okay.
Me call, turmeric.
Yeah, turmeric.
Yes, because the awards.
Turmeric.
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 Yeah,
it's
Legon.
It's Legon. Yes, I've been there. Yes,
okay.
I've been there. And then because the awards, you know, I want your body.
One shut down now.
No, no, me call the hot. No, 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 me call the hot.
Oh, no, no,
took my dear. Me too
kwa
ndia.
Kwa ndia odao.
Me too kwa ndia mida 5-star hotels.
Eh yeah, me kumbe.
And you know how much it is. Bibia emu da hoka. You know, give me this opportunity.
Yeah.
Me chia, I do require, what's it saying? What's the
Ekosiisen.
Ekosiisen. Ekosiisen, come on. The year 2022 is our greatness. In fact, me ni abema mida say, my boss as well, me da mwenye nase, for this brief opportunity.
Yeah.
Nyame ya domwa. 7th of March, yeah. Me here AMZ Female Empowerment.
Oh, wow.
JHS4, no?
Okay.
Oh, my. They need empowerment. They need knowledge. They need to be focused on
it's
their
true.
Studies because education is power.
It's true.
And you're free of charge.
Wow.
And the AMZ projects, no?
Oh, yeah, no way.
Fadama Park.
Oh,
yeah,
wow.
New AstroTech, no?
Ash. Okay. The place is super.
Yeah, it's nice.
The place is ash.
That's.
Oh, yeah, come on. And teachers, senior
students,
senior
majia too.
Hey, free. I'm a banker, sir. And I'll pay you a pre since March. Because March be me my video.
Oh, nice.
My name call on the park. Let me name some skills of March was still there.
Oh, we don't need it. Mida,
auntie, mida, so for this opportunity, but was so bad to me, but free. What's that? And we Mama Smith Foundation, we did with widows and their new children.
Yeah.
But if we don't empower our own, the youth now, SMBC.
Any easy.
Missy SMBC, they will grow and your children and my children will go and marry them. They don't have womb.
Yeah.
A lot of infections.
Yeah.
But the foundation was
foundation
not good.
Yeah.
And to make up my mom with that foundation,
that's
no?
Nice.
And it's super.
Wow.
Thank you.
And the AMZ Empowerment is under Mazimi Foundation.
Yo.
I salute you.
We're too much.
We're too much.
I salute you. I salute you. Oh, my goodness.
Yo.
I'm not proud. Oh, my mommy, optimist, sir. Hey, I'm not.
Yeah.
But those informations are good.
Yeah, that's it.
Let's keep it on.
That's
it.
Inform
on my streets, you know, baby, an important place be any gold.
Yeah. Because you see, Sika Koko, mine.
Ah, and the woman is saying, See, it's me renaming.
Yeah.
Can't we rename?
Yeah, we.
It's true. 65 years, no. Any Gold Coast Ghana.
Yeah.
Any black star, if you're in for gold, you share. Any me prophet, me kind of prophet, pega. Or see any star, no black star, if you're
any
gold star. Because black in the man, ni put him yes, no. I don't know.
Hey. You didn't sound common actually.
No, think about it.
It's very, very.
No, think about it. I didn't say it to me, prophet, any kind. Prophet, pega. Breaking the Ministry International. Also, sometimes I hear standards are,
I do too.
Yeah, flag, you know. Mm. Or else I'll say, ah, what is her name? Gold Coast Ghana. And then a yenny black star, no? If you're
yenny gold
star. Because Ombaji and gold, no? No man, the ancestry is saying, no man, real name. Mm.
And that's
okay.
But that's also an interesting
yeah.
question.
No, no, no. So, let's go deep.
Yeah.
I love you all, guys.
Yeah,
but have a lovely weekend.
Yeah.
Don't do what I wouldn't do. You've got to go to church.
Was it? I think you and Omanhene should kickstart the conversation for government to reduce the number of taxes on hotel services. Hotels in Rwanda are cheaper than Ghana. No wonder they attract more tourists than Ghana. Ain't it? This is a conversation among for interest women at Dorso. Obi, Mim Timbers were heavily indebted to VRA and abandoned the place for their country.
Okay.
So VRA must answer over these assets. Or say Omanhene should investigate about Smartex Timbers, formerly AT&P Hotel. It started before Mim Timbers and saw the first helicopters. It has a huge airstrip that shares boundary with my father's farm in Samraboy, I was born. He should stop bragging with me. That's Onassis Kobe. In your account, Samartex, it was Samraboy.
Okay.
Senior OB, good afternoon. This unnecessary tax waivers given to foreign companies for years must have to be revisited. In the month of March, like this, a focused effort must be given to hotels as discounts to help them reduce their hotel fee charges to make it easy for citizens to visit. If not, we shall all be visiting Dubai. Edmond Ofori, brand ambassador, Jajara.
Okay, so Obi, Obi, I'm saying, because I was a good fellow, so I was only doing Kumobi quickly. Yeah. Anna,
Obesrai.
Okay, so, oh, Debbie has the same. How's the quality? Oh, Anna. And you've allowed him to see through the conversation.
Let me present Oba Stadium.
Yeah, my ma, Oba, and say, ne papa, eh, oye, juma wo Chelsea Football Club wo London.
Let me present Oba Stadium.
Ne papa, ne yo mo kids manager. In the players, no Jesse's name, Bibia, ne papa.
Eh, o fra hafo, so ni jom fra hafo. A o ni jom fra hafo.
Me kwa film ni bawo na e me no de me kwa afu afu de me ko school o ho me ko school ona me ko yen that's the attachment dey with him
o bi le bawo e
me de o my god bala to me so
I say Prof that show go to the drop out o dey have any power with you.
Oh man, you're running my job.
Oh, yes, quickly. Maybe somebody didn't come on.
Yes,
conflict of interest. It is open your lawyer, be a monetary rabble. But as you wait for the lawyer, my main suggest to him, I am paying for say, kind of tone or quaint. Sir Dagane, second, son, and when I would
traffic
one,
okay.
Omo de Huas and my bandit son, and my says, yes, it's not good. They say quite a kwa mo faso mo approach you no udi agra agro be do and then the level of indiscipline on our roads you know it continues to be very high. The level of indiscipline on our roads, you know, it continues to be
I don't know how we can deal with it.
Yeah, as I say, am force na e ni they punish it. So what I say, what is left for us to do is to ensure say we will not do selective
enforcement. Yeah.
So what you say? Yeah. No. Say to me, a kind of pantan is selective enforcement and punishment. Whatever we want to do as a country, beyond and besides our dishonesty and our attitude.
But when you say, and Kualana, etonium on the road, that gets me at dinner.
Yeah.
Dr. Omane Buama, or you post me not the same day, or say, Obi, there is a silent social sin.
Oh, Dr. Omane Buama.
The children beggars proliferating on our roads in Accra must be saved. These innocent young ones are led by their parents to beg on the streets, breathing in poisonous fumes, carbon monoxide, sulfur dioxide, nitrogen dioxide, and a hydrogen sulfide from vehicles and carrying the risk of future lung diseases.
Mm-hmm.
So far, we've been fortunate not to have heard of any vehicle running over them. City authorities must act swiftly to prevent that. These children must be in school because basic education is free, even if the school feeding program is struggling to feed the kids now. Some are also foreigners with diplomatic missions in Ghana. A multi-stakeholder intervention, including the Ghana Refugee Board, is urgently needed.
Okay.
Their parents must not be allowed to waste their future because their wasted future will be a major threat to society. In the way, Dr. Edward Omane Bua Amane Dewey Abba, and you see them, and they know it's one bit now, car. Now, or the Ninsabum, no, Amane Bibi, and you mukra that they be your man. Omani Chiu car, no, my journey. You know, that's the level we are getting to. I was say a fast anime, Sanyome, very, very serious.
Okay, so Obi, my catch was saying, on your mom, you know, I'm a very good conversation around it. Yeah, major breaker, car,
no problem.
I have followed. Minimum what follows sir PP by my friend is saying. Your money in if you ever say.
Something
yeah, BB. I'm just good. I've been going through Shraj for reporting.
Okay.
Now my a bit alarmed.
Meaning
the Shraj for bit imagine so I say a crime be should not say either so woman ni pakono. There's absolutely nothing to point to. What I see, ain't you know that if it's ABAJ,
yes,
absolutely nothing to point to or a shoddy work on the part of Shraj. And I said, I don't know, that's why the person Kaina
lawyer be
over my just an inside be probably before I okay. Because me, some what I've read in the upper. What my understanding is that they Shraj couldn't, as a matter of fact to me, pinpoint. Say, Adansia, ABI, and Saka, HRS, Asumesi, and Aso Binti, Wetini, Afa. Because this matter is a matter of interest.
Public interest, yes. A lot of public
interest. Yes, and it is a government that is claiming to be fighting
corruption.
And yes, but if such matters come up, Nadi Ebehuan, say, then we have a problem. Either we have dent somebody's hard-won reputation, or the country Ghana is taking these matters for lightly granted. Or for granted.
My lawyer nana EJ Bafo Bewa.
Yeah, mommy, a bit of education.
The only that education that fina in some there were questions that were on the abba. Lawyer Akwabe Kosi saying Sunny.
Many and come to me soon. I must walk more to say.
Adumia, Yahweh, Papa. Yahweh, Papa. Pepacho, now where dear your friend when na and your bonnet, na ye per se you see on the kakra. Ye nim se in ex parte anane. I know the court held se obiani who has shrouded to many investigations be without a complainant. And that bit no is settled. And it's a complainant ne de complain ne ko koma shraj we are. Processes being a shraj e de nipa complain ne fane hono. I don't know FM, me patcho.
Patcho, be chair with you for now. Shraj, a institution, be a constitution at here.
A simple FM.
But, omo, anamo, tu no mu jube dia mu di yina anu sono. Emra, omo di ye juma, e mra, parliament, ena, sebi eche chiriye. Na, she, sa mra ni mua, all the procedure of Mudia and Hima, Samrano, a Commission of Human Rights and Administrative Justice Act 1993, Act 456. Now, we'll be the complaint, Eko Mashraja. Shraj, it can't share a idea of the person on the Shraj bit me a cafe, we did complain about the then we saw complain. No, yeah, you should shame me for specified reasons under the act. It means if you have complained, the crime is trivial. And as a complaint, if you are, there is another remedy for it. and I said quite a quiet for the BI beat media fast for na yapu edu eighty and the omni actually. Name no, so because of BD Hra Omo ye Adia internal investigations into the matter. Na Omo ye investigations are Omo ma nipa sebi. Nipa or de complain by you know between an wasem. Na omuya omweti nipa or also ye de complain also a famous also also wasem. And people will say it's an idea and administrative justice, which has to do with public administrative bodies, you know. Yeah, the authority and the institution,
complaint ne ko na shra show mo investigations na sia woni pa complain ne fa wo no necessarily I was a sne shra ya ton safre wo etie wo so side of the story
we patch why so we said no there is in accordance with the rules of natural justice.
Absolutely absolutely intia no no that invitation no e was say omo ton safre to appear before omo investigative panel and say they can write to you and you respond in writing.
Say they decide their procedure.
Okay.
Say your investigator will be. If you will be branding tier one asem. And I say will be yeah, they send me a good paper so yeah no. I say they decide their own investigative procedure.
Okay. Right. And they say a basa strad your investigation say we add your more report aba. Na obia investigations ne fan hono. A man told Sam Frena, what happened? The pandemic my challenge were caught, right?
Oh, of course. You see, the view I take is that Shraj, so it's an administrative body, ain't he? Omu decisions, a subject to Article 23 and 296 of the 1992 Constitution. Which Article 23 of the Constitution? Or see, every friend any person exercising administrative powers, right,
yes,
shall be candid, shall be fair, right, and then make sure say, there is transparency and accountability in the manner which things are done. Article 23 no originally a decision via court with England and the key it will case be a friend of the winner's case the and it's mini case so okay and yeah constitution yeah Toronto yeah also and it's mini case you know the principles now court we decided on in the and it's mini case you know Uber who say go through your constitutional history, you will discover, say, even before the 1992 constitution, certain courts, it key position, they say, now you cannot make a decision without giving the other side a hearing. So what I say?
Yes.
It will say all the decisions are public body be there, and I say, only maybe even private agreements, grana, would be shame said before I'll make a decision, I'll give you a hearing. When is so long? Who say, Mrano Becase, where court Becase, because you think, say, what one for the rules of natural justice are near human, you know, Yatuabu, so now, M say, the rules of natural justice, you know, the coffer by me, we see the Garden of Eden. What we say, the Garden of Eden, Hono, Unyanko Pokrana, Sebianyago, Unimbi Sikukuemukrano, or by, you know. Obisa Adam say Adam dear na waye. So and so Yankopon wo die say Adam wa ku die dua ba wo. And so Yankopon obisa Adam say Adam dear na waye. Emma Adam e yina no. Na Adam yina no no say oba na wo de ne maame no. Ene e dada me ma ku die dua ba no. O Yankopon ti oba no so ano asem. Enti e hone ne kofare ba e. Say ansa na obi make decision no. It was a party, sir, involved a decision now, obi making a beca or munirano. It was some tio man was him. And none that ya bohu chinku, if ya be say your constitution, moa, your friend Article 23, no. Say, so oh, Miki decision, Diana, it was so ye candid, it was so ye fair, so it was so ye transparent. Many pe bia, a seven fan who be an ism tino.
Okay.
Secondly, we are public institutional. Article 296 of the Constitution requires, say, before say, one it was say, Oima guidelines. So Oima guidelines are a chosen use to animal. It is a only open a idea. Obi the name who say ah, me ba we ni mo animal to say ene waho. Say ya beya ene no. Say me ba obi ni mo on kase ba for the. Said we are tenting when you move into saying I'm new dealing. Now, Omanhene ba when you are, what I said, Omanhene, said we in a particular move into new dealing crime for things. So, into a constitutional requirement, said Ubit Yenipa. Now, proceed your crowd with the air, you my crown, so crown, or publish it. The part what I said.
Yes.
It is a why, yes, I dear. Nasset, why many plan of more crime. And I say you plan of crown so any procedure would the year juma. That is what tomra. Ain't the decision I'll be making on. Why we are the quarter, the panic challenge here. Yeah, enforce it.
I get you. Ain't he strats as a constitutional body, or more the mandate or the jurisdiction, say, see your investigations, we any who say be any panel, a fallen foul of BB. Conflict of interest be or honey are there or more to me so bet me a ban you be say a beer for 10 years yeah the ban air told us they wouldn't mean you say wouldn't me and you say shrat it was our mandate no
me power cho se be a nyado se a me or number anymore or moon to me yet my main chair what you be se we institutional constitution na creative and as a parliament na creative pumia obetumi exercise no e wo se e wo mra se bi e creative wo no ama se e wo wo no me pa cho tia se
yes
e ti si e ko hye e mra na e wo wo mo no na se obo wo fu kwan se obutumi ban ni obi for 10 years a na se obo wo sa kwan no say omu di sa no kwan na me pacho omu di sa omu tumi ye de omo ye ye na woni bibi chat for no so mu make decision a put me challenging in two ways. First way they say obi ye di ahwe omo na obu yo magin se omo ko course akọ enforce ya na watwa obu no akọ challenge the enforceability of the decision on the basis that sa decision you know and famra kwem. The other way to challenge it and na me the wo court the anisimenic principle no.
Yeah
they say odu obekọ court for judicial review so na em say s party anane no I'm not so sure that that was the path they chose.
Mm.
You call the court for judicial review, high court. The Ogo can say, one, the decision they made was illegal. Two, they acted irrationally. Three, they breached the rules of natural justice. So,
yes.
Now, illegal, anything, illegal, I say, a beer, in making decision of a crime, be so, ah, and so, of first war. So, a crime, a mre, woman, a maho crime, it is a illegal. And I say the decision they made, that decision na kasakurano, emra emma omo kwan se omu tu make it
sad decision. No. Okay.
Inti sadia illegal. Inti se emra u omo no maho kwan dia na ubi sad decision omu ni kwan so omu ye.
Ombe to me aye. Okay. Okay. That's interesting. But you made a point. Say two ways I would be fighting. One ne se ube chain se shraji ko court so omu kwan enforce. I mean in se. After every strike decision, no, it was so I'm going court as I'm going to enforce
it. Me patwine.
Oh, okay. Patwine. And even if they say, Yaban, you'll be for 10 years, sir, strike will still need the courts to be able to enforce
it. It will still need the court. Okay. It will still need the court.
Okay. The other thing is, so, and they say, strike and Kasano, on my investigation, is it just conflict of interest? Way no more you should move and abuse of human rights near they are not say seba issues of corruption any alleged corruption ne sanio man is one in a strat it me come
me patch one say administrative justice
okay
well administrative justice ain't you know issues of corruption and corruption related issues conflict of interest abuse of office. I mean, I'm with me, go. Na, say, say, no, Momo. And now, one, she, yeah. There will be the need for some, if you like, some interpretation. Because, one, who shared the office of the special prosecutor? Or no, so your money to me to investigate corruption related issues, particularly relating to procurement.
Yes.
So, in Tihono, one, we are, na, MZ, and Pinsin, Mubeba, to bring some clarity.
Wrong. Yes,
because,
I get it.
The Interpretation Act may come to bear to the extent that OSHA sent the Special Prosecutors Act, corruption, anti-corruption offices.
Yes.
So,
yes.
So one way are quiet to say, you know, the Special Prosecutors Office now plays a special role to the extent that it's a special office that is meant to deal with corruption specific act that is meant to deal with corruption related issues in the area of public procurement. But because of that, you know, we may have to do some interrogation in that area to see the extent of Shra's powers. There's the school of thought. Say, to the extent that Shra is a constitutional office, right?
Yes.
It might take precedence over any other subsequent legislation in that area, right?
Mm.
And so Shra may still have an upper hand, but a idea, I was say, the Arjuna Koso Kakra. I mean, share that mercy if you shame. It means to me, me, it raises an issue worthy of consideration.
My final question would be, sir, Sir Shraj Emeki adverse findings against Obi, for example, Sir Ebia, ye yen shame found, Sikabi, Egu account, ye suspect, sir, and yes, Sika, how far can pass to Enya, unexplained wealth, essentially. Say, Sraj, it makes our determination now. What does it mean? Is it where ABR the state can also base on and initiate criminal prosecution against Nipakrana?
It depends on perhaps ABR some agreement the state may have had with you in the course or prior to the Shrice investigations. Imagine also. I say this because of the antecedent where, for instance, who appear before Commission of Human Rights, a Commission of Enquiry, Public Enquiry, who appear before the Commissioner, whatever you say, right, will mm-hmm. not be used against you.
Yes.
Right? I'm being cautious in that regard. I'm being cautious, but Shrad and your Commission of Public Inquiry, and, you know, my first answer will be that, yes, after Shrad, the state may be capable of initiating prosecutions against you. And I will explain why. Say, Ushe Shrad Emreni Mua. Ese. Se uba shraja, uwo kwain se, uwo all the protections are witness biya in a court. Ewo.
Yes.
In my humble opinion, that includes the right not to self-incriminate yourself.
Mm-hmm.
So what you say?
Yes.
Which for me means that you can be prosecuted. It is one person about prosecuting biya. You also have the right to remain quiet.
Okay.
That is the view I take.
Yes. That's interesting. The state cannot say, sir, okay, Shraj, I am Shishemu Ewe, Wamao Ebia, 10 years ban, inti, Yemana Kwa Kwa Kugu, Yempesi Ebe Pesiwe, because my point is, if a determination has been made, sir, Sikebia fa assume si ana obentin sasia. We cannot then say, oh, Shraj Ashishim am out 10 year ban in Tianu Anono or mining swejai. Is that the case?
No. Me first say, Meme dear me say, to the extent that the law says that you have a right, right? And yes, the protection of a witness appearing before court, no me adiem. And not let me say, you have a right not to say anything that will incriminate you. What I didn't know what right say, I don't know what client say, any say, what can be incriminating.
Mm-hmm.
The view I take is that the freeness of the law, right, also anticipated a situation where you'll be subjected to criminal prosecution. Otherwise, they wouldn't say you have the right to remain silent. Or the right not to incriminate yourself.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I get it. A interesting point. Yeah, that's say for the insider, what they are my lawyer. Bibiania, your best sign swab baby didn't come up you. Why?
Oh, me, that was why. That's
lawyer AJ Bafo, a war, and a ten and canon, or a private legal practitioner.
Well, I probably me making kind report. Was I reinforce a certain? It didn't make us say, "Ewa umbrasim." Shraj for me name the inchi, but the space to also read and make our own interpretation, absolutely, subject to whether it is right or it is wrong. Me share my law school, but okay, kind sir, Shraj for report now. Oh, nyami name the green was able to. Let me take out year 6.
Okay.
Year 6.
Mm-hmm.
Dear Eddie Kine say Papa Mojave is a PPA Papa Mojave ABAJ.
Yes.
Sabe told us, well, two and a more, a chance of a yard, ABA, and in a Jumano, you know.
A boy, bra.
Making Kai report now, we. Dear a hammocker, see a pan and men who knew or report to him, say. Adianamosi or the company. Accord your contrage be. a contrage no when ya illegal wealth.
Yes.
Ejesi ejuma eni kwase oyɛ no.
Wakoyɛ
anya sika bia eni kwase oyɛ den.
Onya.
A contract bia.
Strage nhwehwɛ mu no.
A contract bia.
Amfa saa de na.
No, a contract bia. Sika bia ne free saa contract ni mu no.
Ebaaye.
Because I've been going through.
You've not seen that.
Who sa point am kasi either say they want somebody to just go.
Okay.
They are just blocking somebody,
mm-hmm.
or it's a shoddy work. Omo fan chami. I could be wrong, but me reading it here, me who say these are the challenge. Because if there's a complainant who says that will be an illegal wealth,
mania.
Na ejuma oye no.
Then should
there should be something point to say. These are the contracts are onyaye.
So
contracts no onyaye no.
And
who sika a free mu a buy a any me.
Okay.
Again,
it's a good point.
Again, Obi.
It's a good point.
Okay, in Kaya, Ubusa, I say, ah, national investigation, we are equally. I said, no, more the two Nipanas to pay what they have said. And okay, and I say, and okay, because okay, girl, you're not getting the kind of contract that Papano or no, didn't question me a flagadam. Any Sika, you're free, sir.
Contract,
and I'm sorry, this man will just take these points and probably take it up because of him. Sepolo anese obeti mi dia kokot di.
Yeah, onu beti mi dia.
Me mi dia na mi serving the interest of Ghana.
Yes.
See, enti mi money pa me ye normal. Ai su so my normal afọ mu adeko. O sa dwene okay can report no ha. It's quite confusing. Very confusing how they are able to arrive at Sika Guna accounts.
Mhm.
So what I say, this is Sika no. Eh Sika omu susu say enyi hu kwan say onya without any explanation. Me making kind, and these are the questions I will be. Say,
because Mimpono, what on the top of my mind, I mean, me a finance person, but I am looking at, say,
you simply pick out somebody's deposit in his account.
Your savings account and your current.
But that's what I'm saying, sir. I'm a report, Ruby. It is not a reporter. Me imagine him. Because by your papa, no. Say, sir, no, I am Padia. Yeah, either say, papa, no. My nephew and Tiano. Mucho bibisa akeke because I'm a bounty. And I say, Mu Yama Papano,
Afanood.
And I say, Mu Yama Papano, Afanood. And I say, Mu Yama
Papano,
because there should be pointers.
We need to be clear on one, what the man is supposed to have done.
Yeah.
And I was say, unambiguous, you will be clear in this report. Number two, and I say, you can say, Sikebi Ewo, an account to Mua. Not a account, but a savings account, a current account. But what is a current account? Is a what operating current account? Sika to me FM.
Yeah, but
Sika to me FM.
This is a matter of interest. Where's Obubu Yemubi Abem? In as much as Papa no want to write, say, oh no, Obeti my idea, so oh yeah, or no, so on the right, say, lay
I can. As a public,
yeah, in as much as I also want to write, say, and with respect to him. I'm not saying say me turn and not say me, but the point is that say you're shoddy worker, the man should also come and take them on.
Oh, of course.
Say a real issue, yeah. I think that there is a shoddy work.
My point is that for now, Shraj said a lawyer I can after this investigation.
Because who can grab because how many papa no cry and she and we say in question. They just jumped. Who can kind pa here now share or be out there another legal item? Make sure they are fine. But who can kind part to me? I mean, literature, I'm exactly kind of brofidia. So, so understanding the room there, then me and Tokro and Tokro be the dawa. Either we are not treating the man fairly, or it's a shoddy work, or there's nothing to prove that the man, why A and I say why B.
Because I am thinking, say, I, to be fair, have not gone through the report comprehensively. And it is something I would have to do. But off the top of my mind, no, and from the lawyer, Akano, one, Shraj, after the report, no, would have to go to court to implement the decisions in the report. When Shraj goes to court, Omuntimi enko court on an issue like this, ex parte, the man will be put on notice. Man, nusubeti mekwa kushias.
You know, sir, even I mean, Peno. When we start having conversation, I don't want people to bring in supporting artists and all those things. I mean, Pesa,
supporting artists,
bring in additional information. Maybe some questions. Now, if you tell me that, you know, I don't know the camp you're coming from,
yes.
And I'm not interested in those things.
Yes.
And what?
Yes.
well, a sensitive matter. I have to respect the man. I have to respect Shraj. I have to respect the court and what they. But if there's a challenge in the system, these are pointers. But now, if you tell me that what action has been taken against Shraj, they published false information about Mr. Ej. Clearly, it's coming from somebody up upon the
camp.
What action has been taken against Shraj? They published false information about Mr. J. Stambik account that has carried account with the bank. His CD account with the bank was opened in 2017, when indeed it was opened in November 2004. What action has been taken against him?
Wow.
Or the Stambik account to be ambassador?
Oh, no, say the account was opened in 2004.
Yeah, 2004.
But Shrazka said 2017.
Yeah.
No, no, make us say. And lawyer said it, say, and yet final, until now, the man can also still go to court. Now, you go and challenge or seek judicial review of decisions as Shraj Eteki. At the end of the day, for us as citizens of this country, you know, they are paying no credit. Now, say, Omanhene sika kwa kodi bebia. Omanhene timi ensa akane sika. And the decision of Shraj, you know, enye an end in itself. In fact, Repato, Shraj itself will have to go to court. Sa omo 10 years ban ni ade de no. To go and get the approval of the court to implement same. Papa nusubet mi ako court for judicial review or decisions of Shraj. At the end of the day, say, Shraj free, say, Jumana, ne waso omo ye, nuwa no ma ye na. Of course, reading the report, say, we were reading, you know, you've seen some questions here and there.
Now slapo 10 years. Already Paparuka or retirement.
He's on retirement.
He will cost slapo 10 years, sir. I'm saying there's a problem with the report. Now, Mr. Sir, you know, A B A J, you know. Obi, I think we should.
No, but on also our lawyers. Let him go. He should go to
court. No, but me no dey na make say. I'm speaking from the Ghana angle. Yama tokron baby na bede dawama. A lot of people, no. Oma for who wedi on certain matters. Say no cross one. We've destroyed personalities. A two way. May we do report to me, see, Shraj, there's a problem with your report.
A Semper FM.
Because I've been to me, 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 I've been
to me, I'm thinking, sir, because of the work Manasseh did, and everybody saw, sir, that was solid work. Sir Shraj, investigation, sir. The investigation should be thorough. Now, all the loose angles near the Adinina, also almost tightened. Now, report a bebano, almost sacrosanct. So, Obia was a way the problem be anyhow. Ain't one NSA? Sir, Nancy Kebby Egun account, my unexplained account savings or current. Because a current account, sika betimi afamua ebimpo a obi sika e na edem we ni say savings account e onwa ni account ah no no won't mean konko yi sika mfrim anytime awopa e different. Then we look at all of those angles and the other issues that we raise here, you know, about Stambik account any time it was created and all of that. These things slash should be,
well, when you start this conversation, people bring obi meaning mami for the one. Resolution on declaration and disclosure of interest. This year will be their brand. Patrol check the authenticity because of Samson Ladi's the advice he continues to give us.
Yeah.
Just check whether it is.
Yes. And even before that, no, we say probing of conflict of interest matters. And we free Abdul Malik Kwekuba. Was it probing of conflict of interest matters are now within the exclusive jurisdiction of the Supreme Court. This was decided in Omane Buama in another case against Jake in either 2010 or 2011. I just tuned in and so I'm not sure
this
has any bearing on your
decision. Yeah, it has a bearing. It has a bearing.
Conflict of interest.
One letter on the Abba. And just read that letter. Resolution on declaration and disclosure of interest. Have you seen that? My four demo. Yeah.
Okay.
Abba.
Yeah, I think it's here.
Just read that letter, I mean, because
resolution and declaration and disclosure of interest. Where I think 17th January 2018.
You are comfortable? It is real because if you know
the text signatures near the it was so. Yeah, letterhead in Sosonia Day. Okay. I say, whereas at the 8th board technical meeting held on Wednesday, 17 January 2018,
really,
the chief executive, Mr. Ajenim Boatneje, disclosed that he had an interest in a company called Talent Discovery Limited and wanted the board to take note of this and subsequent applications that may come up for consideration. And whereas Mr. Ajay subsequently recused himself from discussions on the application concerned, whereas he went further to state that as and when he becomes aware of any application made by an entity which includes the company in question, he will recuse himself from both the assessment of the application and the board consideration. Now, therefore, the board duly took note of this declaration and disclosure and resolved that having declared his interest in the company, Talent Discovery Limited, Mr. Ajay be duly recused from consideration of this application. And this application, all other subsequent applications, and the assessment of such applications, signed at the Public Procurement Authority, Accra. Okay, in the meaning, sir, okay, in the relative to the laws on conflict of interest, no, we'll declare any interest. And all decisions involving Neoma and the company in the account will recuse in. I'm a board.
What does that mean? Or interest of that company in the
no, sir, we are PPA. PPA boss.
The argument is that.
Yes.
No, Juma or Yeno. Any baby or TCC are going to demand a year if you know. No, Omu.
Yes. In the same fact, sir, me a PPA boss.
Yeah.
And I'm interested in so in some company.
Yeah.
And your company is almost so a baby for Newman.
Yeah.
In the end, in Newman, I my name as PPA boss. Yeah. I'm a veteran. Yeah. You know. Ebi a Newman be company. Yeah. They have interest room. Into from day one. Number declare to the board, say.
Is it a normal practice to declare to
yeah,
the board?
Yeah, that's what you
for
have
the
to
board
do.
To admit.
That is what you have to do, actually. That's what you have to do. For the board to accept, say, okay, yeah, amount that way, say, Bibi Ababi, your name. I will complain, you know, a part of you will recuse yourself from the decision making. That's what you really have to do. And if he did that, there he throws out another interesting way cry altogether. If indeed he did that,
but what myself for the ABM, meaning how this person, I would say, Papa, no interest, but I don't bring somebody's interest. Because at the end of the day, I'm passing a friend's edge here.
If indeed just, he did that, it was the thing he had to do. But maybe the NSA.
There's this letter, Obi.
Yes.
Omanhene, kindly read this letter I've sent to you.
Mm-hmm.
It is also a letter to show who the man is.
Okay.
And as a submission of submission of evaluation report and other related documents on the supply and installation of who was I in? Masendia was here.
Okay. Let me see.
It's Public Procurement Authority. Okay. 28.
And also from PPA.
Yeah. 28 May. That's what I'm seeing here. Am I?
Okay, 28th May. Okay, yeah. Okay. I think I have that one here. Was it rate submission of evaluation report? And now, okay.
Yeah.
Another related document on the supply and installation of coin sorters for Bank of Ghana. Now, see, I had Papa Nansa, the Shah's Hill.
So, really?
What yeah, but that? for me, oh man, bottom line, they say. Shraj received a complaint.
Yeah.
Shraj ayo omajuma ewi.
Yeah.
Lawyer ewa meye hu se enye the end in itself.
Yeah.
Shraj would have to still go to court to implement the decisions they
but
made.
In going to court, my fear is that Obi, this job, me kwan sebi. Obi me ngura mumre nim sukunda. But I think there are more questions.
No, but the point is based on her questions now we huno. The man can also proceed to go to court for judicial review. It's a very, very simple thing. Because the point is, in the interest of all of us, 99 bad people will go to prison than an asset will be declared guilty, than an innocent man being declared guilty. And the man also has the opportunity to go to court for judicial review. If indeed, based on what's the report now, if there are loopholes, the man can
go to court. You see, why a movement?
Yes.
Movement now, we cannot trace. Mm-hmm. My interest is unexplained wealth. How did they arrive at that unexplained
absolutely.
Wealth?
Absolutely.
What is showing says that he can only know. When Papa didn't come on our chairman and Thomas,
yeah. And if the man also feel se nioma ankoya. But I remember the case of Anan. O ka Richard Anan.
I should have more cassette already on matters like this.
I don't know.
Maybe you know Obakasa. Dominic, if you have
oh no, announcing a lawyer.
Yeah, yeah,
in the other day, if they are also
because
of
no much hanging.
Yeah, but I am thinking, sir, Slit Shraj and Cassandra, there are precedents. But I remember Anani went to court and told the court, sir, Shraj, I am Shishimu, but Shraj and receive complaint be a son of yes, I am Shishimu. The court sided with Anani. Sir, Shraj necessarily needs a complainant before they investigate. It is a strategy and shame we are. And yet sacrosanct, and yet closed book. And the man can still go to court, say, Massa. Young fan says, if you are shard and thrown sound friend cry, and then the case cry and dead. Because then they are against the rule of natural justice. Because you have to listen to the other side. You understand? You have to listen to the other. If it's a shard and friend in Podia, then he should not even waste time. Say, shard and so friend. And I didn't say, Mukoyna still. The findings of Shraj, when you're comfortable with, and if it's a loopholes, it will
work.
He still has to go to court.
I don't know the man's age. There will be 60 years and above. Now will be more than 10 years.
Well, or retirement.
Man in your badge, maybe you know. Another
retirement. Man in your badge, maybe.
Oh my goodness! But anyway, finally, Obi.
By that, interesting. The man should help.
Well, I think they get a copy and probably Monday.
Yeah, I think I'll have to read.
Monday is
report,
a holiday, right?
To be fair.
Monday, Obeba.
Yeah, we'll say yeah.
Okay, Monday we can have a conversation.
I would have to read the report and then.
But again, Obi.
Yeah.
Now, say, for the past week or so, no, you know, you didn't come on about coup. Now, man, for I disappointed in one of our revered professors, who said doctors.
Oh, a professor of law.
Yeah, revered.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, with a certain level of carefulness, so what I said. Now, be a Okoka's eminent. War and all those things, you know. Didi kind. Or how can see a pa eda yeso as o mine? Any yenu credi ako jina baby aye jina. That is as and when.
Yeah.
I de kind no kureno. A quite worrying. Very, very worrying. How come to you know him, Dr. Atubiga, right?
Atuguba.
Atuguba.
Professor Atuguba.
Yeah, remember.
Raymond Atuguba.
Yeah, on and on, executive secretary.
Emma, Constitution Review Commission. Bazio, dean of the law faculty.
And was working with John Dramani Mahama.
As executive secretary to John Dramani Mahama, yes.
Remember. You know, my name say a fan, say a style, say a wind, be a blow, when especially people are, I don't know, but if you put all the tools in any MPP and NDC, Obi, they've never changed. Though.
Yeah.
They all lack principle. Okay, as a former president, Kikan say, me now I say, we there. So he didn't qualify English dictionary, but now I know change the much. Okay. Okay, I say, the current president was Kikan say, me, yeah, Omu party for us to defend the, Arab Spring, the militants on my side. Okay. And the defense that the MPP put up.
Yeah.
And okay, Joe Mahama, so a host of other people. Yeah. We have solved the problems of this country politically. And we will continue to get this kind of attitude in the country.
Yes.
If we don't pull the brakes. Because all the people of Makasa Bianwa. Sebi sebi wanku suku kurawa manoni. Obien honsua sebi sebi wosai JHS liver. Omu wama kasa a akasa. Ye Yesus yomu Yesus ye. Enye kasa. Enye kasa ya honti ebuwa yi no. Omu inanya enye nkwada keke u. Den totofi wa keke. People of repute. Etimimi diyani se. Until we pull that break. And become principled. No matter where we stand. And become principled, no matter where we stand. This country will continue to wallow in poverty and dishonesty and lack of progress. Because the doctor, I think we got so disappointed, but we ain't going to be there.
He didn't hear Atuguba.
Atuguba. So disappointing, but when you say yes, what did you know? And as I say, Osha Bri, how did Dinkomo be? Nyankomo be and you can't be biao. Nyasem be and you can't be biao. And Pibia, it could be the truth. But you check the timing and where you are talking about that matter. No? And you're the kind of person if you want to move. And the influence I will, oh, Nipa will catch you also. The assembly America and Amumbia me too. There may be a self factor semi booster Christ to say.
A
yen fana. Na economic crisis. Eddie Kuba Ghana had here. Catch a doctor Atubiga. Atuguba. Catch him. With his experience and exposure. Especially in this country, with his knowledge. Hey, and then Kakusa Bagana de Kusa and Kabagana de Unza Gana de Babina Sajika or near the candle Bubuna Unza. Ya, so Name Doom or Moa Oma Daruma, because they are leading us. They shouldn't give bad encouragement and such negative signals for Nchirimano to even be pursuing this. It's a shame. And nobody in the MPP should be making noise. Let's come to a point where, as a country, not as a political party, not as individuals to hail them, where as a country we will be bold enough to speak to the matters, no matter how painful it is. Fact. Everybody, by the way, I'm going to say, no crane say it is interest being served, not Ghana being served. No be executive secretary to a former president. Now what time in DC? Then your eminence say what time could be see. Why are you forcing cool down somebody? Now hardships no automatic say we know that apart from certain deficiencies about we display. A certain lifestyle be our display. Mm-hmm. A certain expenditure by path be our taking. A certain impunity be about with demonstrating. Ah, now where you be see that? They're crabanti be then. I beg him. Any more do? What's your idea? Or any more young Magana? Meet me trash here, but to tell him that it's a shame. My last engagement with the National Security Minister. Kwabina yebe seremo. Yen si muho kwa yese mamon ka. Nko mobi yese se moka. En yon mani biwa efa bambo hon. En yon mayna sumjiye. Se muho anamo te krana madaroma. Mumi asutye nye nye shushye mu se de moka no. E ye neksa anonwa. Ne yen shye because ye wo Ghana bakope.
Yes.
Nti if the elite. This is how they will love to go about their communication wherever they find themselves, whether based on research or whatever. Now, research, because here they call it the needed agency or body to act on it. Whether Palace or whether Ethiopia or whether Chobaku. It has never been good for anybody. And I like the Kwaku Bakums to just come up with some of the experiences and the exposure. Because me shake crime and shock rano. Mimma me sat no egg more Ghana Food Distribution Company. Obi. What minkola blame me crime shock ram
81 the end
sir. Me shock ram sir. And I said can you pen come back now?
Okay.
It's Mishakura, me and Mishakrano. Yellow con crane what day my yellow con. Na mami ajmo Ghana Food Distribution Company. Yellow corn. Na se aduane kwade na u test no we. Enti minim so wo fi se ku ni ba your political party color residential area political party cars be a so we cool so nka mo e ko bi e cool so nka mo e get say me nim say mo fi ya chichem cool ni ba ya chichem we be fa we be see we be we be ra we be no no I don't know and I don't know the kind of cool you're talking about and I don't know the courage at the likes of Dr. Mwenya Dikika Sansemwe. Hey! Nadaruma.
But me the NSA, my worry and
Nadaruma.
I've gone through the ne statement na ye a reviewed 1992 constitution and its impact on the economy of Ghana looking forward.
Obi, me even in the review of this, they do recommendations. Omanhene recommendations.
Yes.
Statement. No, I'm saying that. Constitution recommendations.
Omanhene
recommendations. In the recommendations, I'm not crying. I'm recommending. Omanhene implemented. I'm all over. Asia, Hemfuni, Gedifoni, all manner of people. That recommendation, Professor. Eminent is a moja to a recipe for coup and it's me kokasa.
That's what Mudo Mayo Major.
I don't necessarily worried. Because some of the recommendations in what they gave to us, no. Sankaya di Bia Juman Pa. Let us not reduce the cracker to where we stand at certain point in time. When you hear people talking on top of their voices. Only one. We have always up to date. We have never woo. We have up to date. And then Kato said, my name is Sipo. I'm young, you know, maybe we say, where the enemy for now, man, you say, now catch them say, me Obi, many free, send them to Petru. Say Ghana paye dwen se yanka se be stabilize no apart from the Russia for the Ukraine for the Europe associate ba hono ma be bia associate Chelsea wona tamo reference wo nyana nyene se no refine na hodo omso mbe si wo my Ghana ma support tamo refine obetima ye tamo refine ye adwuma okay se kaba bi na ye wono na omo pese bi omo didi na fuel diversion na blab and npa for nyame adom software bi kra abc anokwa nokwa ho challenges what we should get to a point and this is the point. Asisi obi ani kakra. Asisi obi ani kakra. Let's stop what we are doing to hurt ourselves. Why? Now if the elites are talking like this, then the street boys, the Goro boys will talk out. If the elites, this is how they jump into conclusion. That's a dog who cried the work condition, bo. Air condition, fa ho pa 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 pa.
But my worry.
Unim be any pada.
Oman unim, because when the NSA, yes, people are at liberty to criticize. Of course, I mean
the liberty that freedom, that freedom will be freedom. Wada mausiama freedom. Let's say esi baby say unim let's say esi baby. Let's say esi baby.
No, meka ba the American say, you can criticize without mentioning. Meno this whole newfound love for the word coup d'état, no?
Well,
and I mean,
tears well, in the Ebia, I'm okay. Can't book me. Don't visit normal.
But maybe the say, if you think, and said you work, there are some new maybe air cost one that this government clearly it's off. It's like, but you can tell.
One say, major prescription I didn't buy require yeah. Humility. So times are tough.
Mm-hmm.
It is the excellency Nanado Danko Akufo-Addo. Ya can play once ma ka and then you play ni boa.
Yes.
E bi dia ya tuapia. Na Ghana 4 years. Identity na ahobrasiem. Unka say ni wa block first class or business class. Unu team ni nyina no. Just to demonstrate that. Not even just. It's a big sign.
A big sign.
So what you say?
A big sign.
Yeah, no more we disagree.
It may be the answer, man. Based on all these happenings, no. You can say abaya mu waswe. Se mo anya mo nioma ya. 2024 Ghana for be den e be trouble ti am but this whole new fountain baby anioma do sisi ano the nation is ripe and I mean it's off
young guys no so amodo amu ajiji mu na wonim ku
it's off
ah ko busa ko ku ba ko ni kwesi prat mu ko busa omo ko busa katapore mu ni sanko fo no se wonim ku ko busa mi ko mi ni buachi jan
because there is a reason why coup d'etat, a high treason.
Uh-huh.
when you attempt to overthrow the constitution, and you're punishable by death. Article 323 of the 1992, and you're punishable by death. In the Bibi Ohontia, you're this shame, we say, coup d'etat, and you're the so. Your mom ran a maquine, say, every 4 years, you're going to go to Abba. If the government of the day airborne your matrokan, and we've seen a lot of trokan moves in this administration, just tell them, say, Ghana for better trouble, that is what we've chosen. That is what we've chosen. But don't go. That there should not be anywhere in power. You best start here linking me because the way cool the turn here, it shouldn't even come up. And what's about up?
It didn't come away, sir.
And what's about up? Because 4 years,
it didn't come away, sir.
It shouldn't come up.
It didn't come up, sir. It didn't
it shouldn't arise at all.
Mr. Yenisa, man, you're free. Fool, whom come on, John Jinaponi, Kwabna Donkoni, Buani, Mosumo Sairueni, Yenin, come on, how we can project and solve these matters. Yenisa, come on. And then, from the petrol board, we are seeing naive and naive. Let me just say salute to drivers again, Obi. Say, I'm more driver for a bus, I'm more much more dear. May catch you while you cram beside, say, on beside two million men. But driver for no, my considerate. Very considerate. Yo, how be bread die so I relax and enjoy go through a how no as a man. Yo, power so nyame adma 2024. Ye best sana e beto aso. What am I say?
You just
what am I say?
You just wait and work at it. I mean,
hey, Mr. Obi. If some politicians and certain commentators never na in the midst of all the peace they have. Omo do musu se enyo mu ni kwa se yo bia nti no. Or mining body, that's why I'm saying I hit off a legend. I told you, I'm saying, it's just becoming too much in this country. The level of indiscipline and impunity and total disregard for authority is too much.
Because, man, again, unim say, make a prof statement. No, there is this part, a 3 steps for putting Ghana's economy on a firm footing for the future. That is at the part of what should we do? And he gives some very, very fantastic suggestions.
My point is, I don't know. And you work on this conversation.
Yes.
And you know what prescribe on my Ghana.
Well, some very good. But my point is, we can have this conversation devoid of the mention of Kune. Because, yes, you've identified a problem. You are proceeding to give suggestions.
What's the solution?
That linkage, you know, we should get it straight, sir. We've gotten to a dispensation now. We've told ourselves as a country, sir, coup d'etat, no. It shouldn't even come up in our conversation. Tell the government, sir, the people of Ghana will vote against you.
Now, are you executive secretary to John Dramani Mahama? His Excellency. No, but everything was going well for the country, Ghana.
I don't think so.
Yeah. People were criticizing John Mahama's administration to the extent that they said that, oh, you're incompetent. Let's keep criticizing ourselves positively. Not just for criticizing, saying, to who did that, Sabra, no, I'm across now, so it can be cool. And that mentality is so strange, weird, and sad. So maybe I do as for mine. Ah, yeah, prison, your hospital is bejina, your school is bejina. Ya kwain bejina. Mabuna won mining. Ebenya juma ye ankrankra juma. Ebeti makoso. Ye mada chini omontiti ebeti medi mwe peyo. And me kwa wosu a ewu. And kwa shia hudwa e bukuri ye. Ebetra ye ye ku. Ku. Oma ye daso krakuraba. Ube ye ku. Omanya eda so kra kuraba. So in kuraba.
Chamber port.
Yani ya mumut peso. Iti hobi. In as much as, yebe discourage sa conversation. You have the right to criticize this administration, not to insult. Not to insult. And it's also becoming the order of the day. Mene kwa buna santi nya jinitinu. We didi na temo mani papade de mami. Eni kuro fisu yina akra mwa bembi. We no na. Sa ajine na honi ninyeno. Na solve problem na office da wana na. Why? Why? We should be principled. We should be principled. If we say this is not good today, whether we have power or we are in opposition, my entry and fa crosses be a machism and man adjectival explanations be a, it is not good. We shouldn't be a country where white becomes, oh, I am no white. And I say, brown being named, white continues to be white, brown continues to be brown, black is black. Black is black. Eti mase ozebozu. Na onyame adum. Onu team no.
Eh your friend is saying Shamo, so kai Shamo.
Oh, you US na.
Yes.
Eh NDC ni no. A sports guy no.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ono se is just one of deputy secretary ma NDC US.
Oh, you know worry na me.
Fine boy. Was it in January? In January this year,
because I see in general, but why call you?
I see in January this year, Honorable Anodon Press said the actions of Parliament
yeah.
are setting the stage for a coup. Nobody criticized him.
It's then. Not true. So I don't mean penal. It's not true. When you say nobody, what do you mean by nobody? It's not true. They pick and choose politicians. Me allow my mom die conversation in my view. I'll not allow any politician to direct the conversation for me. It's not true. What is he talking about? It's your justified, said he. It's your fans don't play crack, I will be anchor. So you're going to serve in the Missana. What is he talking about? Serving an interest, didn't he? You can't say my Danny and Wolfie, no ma and your papa, your mayor. You know, as soon as you can, I'm not being taken. You can't say a car, as soon as you're not being to a gun armor. You've been your point, I draw that at my coin, my mind. Do you know the number of people who are hurt because of this country? Do you know what politicians and journalists and some businessmen have done to this country? Interest, not the Ghana interest. Interest, not the Ghana interest. In Tienya or Dieng. I know don't play Tienya or Dieng. And I will do by Tienya or Dieng. Unnecessary partisan interest. In Tienya or Dieng. It will be uncle some kikakukuana. In Tienya. You started your submissions, no? Didn't we bring all two parties and everybody on board?
Mm-hmm.
So this is what has been happening in the country. Mm-hmm. We need to put a break. It did. Every day, Kwasi Kono is not approaching Kwanet over this country. Oh, can we have a president? No, be the Abba. No, we should be Abba. The CMPP needs to be Abba. It did. I will not allow any politician to direct my conversation for me. It did. It's your question, Kakuku, could not tell America was Anna. Could buy America on orbit over even a book. And did you? When you're in America, Tia, on now, Oman Pires a Ghana bit me a Kosu, under Nanadu or Nabayan is a bar. And did you?
Mate, Oman, we should be.
I'd also be better to us about Kay. We na it dey kwase me ka anyimre eh 3-1
okay
and me ko join bus no
okay new bus
yeah new bus okay. No met me akohwe dey yeah dey eh 4-2 no betna bench me ni omo ka say come omo start
Cameroon for
me ni omo ka because na okay bi as mama nka we no dey me drop we no na mama join team ni quick
okay
unfortunately who could preach there be fortunately who could preach were assuring me in the Mekwako Shawana Stadium, Mekwa Center Line, in the UBCA, Namachi, if you are a Kony or Nozun, if you are good to Kony and Zedji in the Indian.
Oh, that'd be a
Fiako. Oh, Mamma, I don't know. I'm in Penu. Would it be able to go to the end? Maybe a Fiako to Iodi.
Oh, Nizan.
Maybe a Fiako to Iodi.
God and sell our 3 tickets for only Kotoko fans.
Super.
Yeah. Hey, Domino tickets, no way.
I said,
I'm going to go to the house.
I'm going to go to the house.
I'm going to go to the house.
me se da kwa ufu asere na omo omo na anhwe material je kwa ufu association on omo e le for o piki so bro na yes onabo o piki.
Oh, okay.
A very nice material.
Wow,
yeah.
Wow. Enti yasremu e domi nipa 20 e beti meduru ha no.
Now, what do you mean?